I could see the silhouette of him coming around, and he had three goes. The third one was a bit too fast and too high, so we told him to go around again. And then on the fourth one, we managed to get him on the ground safely.
You make it sound so easy.
Well, it's easy when you're standing in the control tower, but when I think about it now, that lad done extremely well, with no lights, in the dark, no experience, flying a strange aeroplane, strange area. You know, he must have been nerve-wracked as well as we were.